my dog up with a cuppa. If there's ever a reason not to have kids, it's because of stupid parents that are around these days, isn't it? And I was just reading in the Mirror and in the Independent about parents who are quite cross that Channel 5 put Watership Down on Channel 5. And it upset the kids. It's a 38-year-old film. Who's not seen it? And those who have seen it, yeah, probably have been traumatised, because it's quite a... It is a quite a shocking and sad film, but it's really good. And I think if you don't read what your children are watching before you show it to them, I think there's a problem with your parenting skills once again. You know, you don't show your kids a film without checking first what it's about. I mean, even in the days before the internet and stuff, you'd probably ask a friend, oh, what's that about? Oh, it's about this and this and this and this happens. But then it's a film from 1978. I mean, oh, God, these people are so stupid. I've seen scarier episodes of SpongeBob. Can I just add? Okay. And it is a film that is quite traumatic if you're a kid, because it's a cartoon. But, you know, it's old animation, you know. I think the scene in Toy Story 3, when you think all the toys are going to get melted, I was like in tears at that bit. I'm like, oh no, because I was too stupid to think ahead, thinking, hang on a minute, there's still another half an hour of film to go yet. You do get quite wrapped up in it. So it's just like, get a life. You know, your kids are going to be much more scared. Bearing in mind things that happened in the news quite recently, things in the news are way more traumatic than what's happening on a cartoon. So get over it. Do you agree with what I'm saying? Please, Chris. Thanks for watching. Bye.